Before you begin the rider measuring portion of this fit kit, you will need to collect a few things. You will need your saddle, a saddle rack or stand. You'll need your tape measure, a pen, your long distance fit kit form, and lastly, an assistant to measure you. To take your rider measurements, please ask your assistant to do the measuring while you write down your measurements. Make sure that they use the centimeter side of your tape measure and write down all your measurements in centimeters. If you do not have access to a saddle stand to sit on, please stand with a slight bend in your knee, similar to the leg position you would have in the saddle, and stand on even and level ground about 2 feet apart. For the first measurement, you will need to identify the top of your pelvic bone or your pelvic shelf. To do so, locate your last rib and find the space between your bottom rib and keep moving your fingers down your side until you feel the top of your pelvic bone. Hold your finger here. Ask your assistant to place the beginning of the measuring tape at the top of your pelvic bone at your side and measure to the bottom of your
heel
straight down. If you are wearing boots, measure to where the rubber heel of your boot begins. Write this measurement down as measurement A, straight leg. The next measurement will be your upper leg. Keeping the beginning of the measuring tape at the top of your pelvic bone, swing the other end of the measuring tape to the middle of your kneecap on the side of your knee. Write down this measurement as measurement B, upper leg. Next, keeping your position at the kneecap, bring the beginning of the tape measure down to this point on your knee and move the opposite end of the tape measure to the same spot on your ankle bone when you measured measurement A. Write down this measurement as measurement C, lower leg. Next, we will measure the circumference of your thigh. Take the tape measure and wrap it around the widest part of your thigh against the saddle. Sometimes it's helpful to use the saddle skirt to ensure that the tape wraps around your thigh straight. Write down this measurement as measurement D, thigh circumference. Your last measurement is your seat circumference. Take the tape measure and place it around your hips at the widest part. Make sure that the tape measure is straight around your hips. Please remove anything in your pockets and move your shirt up slightly to avoid skewing the measurement. Write down this measurement as measurement E, seat circumference. Once you have taken measurements A to E, you have completed your rider measurements. These measurements provide our certified saddle ergonomist with the important information relevant to fitting a saddle to you. If you have any questions regarding these instructions, please use the following contact information to be connected with one of our Schlaese representatives.